What we're featuring at the show this year is our Cooper brand of truck tires. We launched the Cooper brand May 1st of this year, primarily for long haul application and for regional applications. What I have here behind me is our Cooper Pro Series long haul drive tire. This is a really nice 30-32 long haul drive tire built specifically for fleets to lower their total cost of ownership. That's our Pro Series. For all regional applications, May 1st, we launched our Work Series. This is a tire that's built for regional and pickup and delivery type applications. Trucks that are in the urban areas doing a lot of starting and stopping, a lot of turning, hitting curbs, get a little abuse, maybe sometimes in a stone alley or something like that. Very aggressive tire, built with a lot of chip guard and scrub guard properties in it while also maximizing fuel efficiency. All right, two great lines of tires. The third series of our Cooper branded tires that we launched May 1st was our Severe Series. These are all mixed service tires. So dump trucks, cement mixers, utility trucks, those types of vehicles. We launched 31580 for waste haulers. Today, we're adding another line to our Severe Series, and it's the MSD, our Cooper Severe Series mixed service drive tire. And this tire is a beast. This tire is built for mixed service applications where you're gonna spend 70-80% of the time off-road. Where does that work? So mining applications, logging applications. When you get into a situation where you need some serious traction, this is a tire for you. It's a full inch depth of tread, 32-32 of tread here. You can see the grooves go all the way down to almost the carcass. So even at 26-32 wear in this tire, you're still gonna have knobs sticking. A lot of the competitive tires, once you get halfway to 2/3 worn, the ribs actually start to show up and the knobs go away. It becomes more of a flat surface. We worked hard to get these grooves extremely deep on this tire to give traction all the way down to that 3 to 2/32 of tread life left on the tire. Full use out of it. Why is that important? It's all about getting the cost of ownership of the tires down for your business. And when you can get that extra 3 or 4 32 out of this tire, that's lower cost. That's money in your pocket. And that's why we brought the Cooper brand out to the marketplace. All of our Cooper branded tires, Pro, Work, Severe, we have a 7-year, 2-cap warranty on these tires. Okay, for 22.5, 24.5 in sizes. If these tires don't cap the first time, we'll buy them back at $110 a pop. And if they don't cap the second time, we'll buy these tires back at $90 a casing. That's how confident we are in the retreadability of these particular tires. On top of that, what we're really excited about, when we did our benchmarking and went out and talked to a lot of the fleets about what do you really want to see in a tire's warranty, they wanted to see manufacturers stand behind it stronger. So on all of our Pro Series, as well as our Work Series tires, in addition to that retread warranty, we actually warrant the tire for its full value to fit down to 50% tread usage. So a 30-32 long haul drive tire, for the first 15-30 of the life of this tire, if there's any manufacturer's related defects, we replace this tire at full value. It's not prorated. We even include the mounting and the dismount and the mount in that as well. Full payment, we cover it. We stand behind this product very, very strongly. We believe in it and we're very confident fleets are gonna see the value in it.